that I can try and be for as long as I can a proud woman, because, you know, I love her aesthetic and I love the way that she designs clothing, and it's just, yeah, invigorating for me to see every time how it's changing. If I didn't like it, then I wouldn't be here, and that's always been, from the beginning, it was always my choice. Luxury label. It's chic to, you know, to a T, and everything is just classy and beautiful, and when you wear the outfits you feel like you're royalty. be a lot more drama and a lot more divas, and now I find everyone is happy to create really good friendships, and everyone's joking around, and you have, you know, you can see that it's just an amazing atmosphere, and when it's like that, you can calm down, and you know that at the end of the day, not everyone is taking it so seriously.
Is the poverty bringing you down? Is the mailman jumping you round? Did he put your $1 million check in someone else's box? Tell me, what's the matter with your world? Was it a boy when you wanted a girl? Don't you know straight hair ain't got no curl? Life, it ain't real funky unless it's got that pop lick. Everybody needs a thrill. We all got a space to fill. Everybody can't be on top, but life, it ain't too funky unless it's got that, it's got that pop.
Favorites, because the outfits feel very me, and I know every single model says that about the clothes, and that's pretty amazing because every single model that I know has a completely different style. But the thing about Chloe is that you can wear it any day, any event, any kind of, you know, you feel like wearing it on a rainy day, you feel like wearing it on a sunny day, you feel like wearing it at a festival on the red carpet. You know, if I had a whole wardrobe of just Chloe, then I would be so happy.
Hey, Mr.